talking like it, looking like a lick. Counting up the hundreds, boy, you know I love the strills. No, I'm having 30 clips in case you want a trill.
Hey y'all, welcome back to the Skull or whatever. It's your girl Lexi G. And today I'm gonna be showing you guys my perfume slash lotion haul. So get into this video.
So first we're gonna be starting off with the lotion. But before I even start, I'm gonna just say that this collection is a little small. I just started collecting perfume and lotion the summer of 2019. So yeah, and I'm gonna be listing the name of them and try to describe the scent. So if you guys like it, you guys can get it. Victoria's Secrets is having a sale, and no, they're not sponsoring me, because what's there to sponsor? But they're not sponsoring me. I'll just tell y'all that Victoria's Secret is having their sale, so head there. I think Bath & Body Works is having their sale too, but don't quote me on it. But let's get into the lotion. So the first one I'm going to be showing you guys is this one called Beach Flowers. It smells really good. How do I describe it? This scent, you guys know, like the Vaseline, like the yellow bottle. This is how this smells. Nice everyday lotion that y'all can use. So yeah, the second one I got is Warm and Cozy. Here's the packaging and stuff. It's by Pink as well. Another everyday lotion you can use, you know, if you wanna smell good. You can also use this if you're going out. It smells really good. I love it. It smells like a, how do I say? I don't know how to describe the scent, just trust me on it. Next one I got is Paris Seduction. I love this, it smells so good, like. And this one is by Victoria's Secret. Yeah, I love the packaging. I like how they took their time on the design. It's really pretty. I don't like about Victoria's Secret lotions is this. It's so easy for it to spill in your purse and stuff. You don't know how many times I have opened my purse and I've seen my lotion leaking because it had this type of top. So yeah, do be mindful when you get these that, hey, they're known for spillage. Next one I'm gonna be showing you guys is Bahamas. This one is from Bath & Body Works, and boy, this stuff smells good. It smells like, I don't know how to smell it, but it just has this really nice Hawaiian scent to it. I've never been to Hawaii, but it smells like Hawaii. It just smells like something really good. As you guys can see, I really like this lotion because it's almost finished, and I just got this during Christmas, not Christmas, New Year's. So this hasn't even been with me for a long time, but you know this smells good because, yeah, so y'all should get this. Another one I got is called Pink Cashews. I've been having this for a minute. It's almost been a year since I've had this. This one smells really good. This is another everyday lotion I recommend that you guys use. I like the packaging. Well, I like the packaging that was on it before. Like, it was a really cute design, but it kind of faded off because the protective layer did come off of it. But I recommend to get it recommended. Showing you guys, but I think it was this one. But yeah, this smells like a Jolly Rancher shampoo or something like that. It smells really good. I don't know, this one is kind of iffy to me. It smells good. It has its days, you know. Some days I like it, some days I don't. I need to breathe because I was just running up and down the stairs and my cheeks hurt. So yeah, so here it is. Get into the packaging. The packaging is really nice. So next one I'm gonna be showing you guys is this one called Waikiki Beach Coconut. This is from Bath & Body Works, and I can't wait for Bath & Body Works to open back up. This is their summer collection. Get into it. It smells really good. This is a nice everyday lotion that you can use. You know, it's not too strong. It's a very neutral scent. The design is so pretty. Anywho, but look at it. It's really good. I recommend getting it.
What is it?
So another one I got is All a Dream. Victoria's Secret Pink, whatever. They
gotta click a motherfucking down.
Discontinued this one, so I don't think you guys will be able to get this. You guys will probably have to get it off of eBay or some shit like that. But this smells really good. Like, it's like a fresh coconut sandy toes smell. That's what it says right here. But it smells really nice. It smells kind of like this one a little. Actually, no, they don't smell. They kind of smell similar, you know? You can use these two together and it will make a really nice scent. And I recommend getting this. It's by Pink. And yeah, it's a really good
perfume.
So now we're going to be getting into the perfume. So the first one I'm going to be showing you guys is 1,000 Wishes. This is by Bath & Body Works. And it smells really good. Look at the packaging. Like, they took their time on this. Look at the glitter. It smells really good. This will attract people's attention. Okay. The second one I'm gonna be showing you guys is the Waikiki Beach. I didn't mean to say it. The Waikiki Beach Coconut Perfume. This one smells really good. I'm so sorry for the background noise. These kids ain't gonna wear last night. Be quiet. So look at the packaging. This one's really good. I had the Bahamas perfume, but I lost it when I was moving. So yeah, I'm so mad about that. But I mean, I'll just get it later when Bath & Body Works opens. Or I can just order it online. Yo, you didn't tell me this whole time I could.
Duh.
I am so stupid sometimes. All right, so I'm gonna be showing you guys the next one. I'm gonna be showing you guys is the Pure Seduction perfume. Look at their packaging. It smells really good. I've only used it a little bit, but good. The packaging is gorge. I love like the frost effect, and like it feels like it has a texture to it. Like, I got problems, okay? It's fine. And I like how the top is pink too. So yeah, I got this Victoria's Secret velvet petals. So yeah, this was, I think, their summer collection. Don't quote me on it, but this smells really good. I recommend getting this. This is one of their signature perfumes. And I didn't show you guys, but these are their signature perfumes from Victoria's Secret. So yeah, so you guys can always get them, just probably not in the same packaging, but yeah. I forgot to mention, this is also a signature perfume of Bath & Body. Why am I saying it like y'all don't already know? Well, for those who don't know, this is one of Bath & Body Works' signature perfumes. You can always find it in this package. So yeah. Another signature perfume. I don't know if they brought this back as their signature. This used to be a Bath & Body Works signature. This was the one I said that retired. It's a really pretty perfume and it smells really good. They did retire it for like 3 years, but they just recently brought it back. I don't know if it was limited edition, but all I know is I got my hand on it and it smells good. Let me spray some on me now. If you don't spray perfume like that, are you really spraying your perfume?
I'm dying.
So after I just sprayed my lungs with perfume, we're gonna be showing you guys the next one. So the next one is Vanilla Swirl. This smells so good. I got a problem. This smells really good. Like, look at the packaging, get into it. You know what I like about this packaging? Is look at the little straw in it. It's a swirl. It's so cute. I need to get the lotion into this because this is limited edition. Yeah, it's limited time, so let me get my hands on it. Oh, what did I just do? I broke one of them. So the next thing I'm gonna be showing you guys is All a Dream by Pink. This smells good. Sadly, they discontinued this, so I don't know if you can get it, but you can probably get it on eBay or something like that. But this is really good. Sadly, I was only able to get my hands on the shimmer, not the actual perfume. I mean, it still gets me smelling good, so that's all that matters. Let me spray some right here. Oh my gosh, why did I do that? Oh, my neck. I just drew attention to my neck. And my neck long too. Anywho, so the next one I'm gonna be bringing is the Beach Flower. This is a signature perfume from Pink, and it smells really good. But this was just their winter packaging for it. It smells so good. I already described the scent to it. So yeah. this is another one I'm gonna be showing you.
I just realized that I deleted some of this video and I'm gonna have to record this part over again. So,
the first perfume I'm gonna be showing you guys is this one, Pretty as a Peach. This is my veteran here. I've been having her since eighth grade and she just held it down. Like, she smells really good. Like, smells really good. I like it. Then I have Beach Flower. I have Beach Flower and it's so good. I like the packaging. Look at that. Get into the holographic. Then here is a 1000 Wishes, but the smaller bottle, you know, a little cute. I haven't used this yet, you know, as you can see. Then this is Fancy. I was telling you guys that it's like a very nice smell, like a very nice, you know, young lady scent, you feel me? It makes you smell mature. It smells really good, so I do recommend getting this. This is Bombshell. Like, do you really have a perfume collection if you don't have Bombshell in it? Bombshell is really nice. This is also will make you smell mature, if you feel me. And like, I recommend getting it. You know, it's a pretty penny. It's not that expensive, but it's a, you know, it's worth the money. This is Warm and Cozy. This smells really good. It's just a nice everyday perfume. It just smells so nice. I don't know how to explain this stuff, but it smells good. Then we got Mad About You, my favorite of them all. This is my favorite perfume and lotion. I just love it. It just smells so good. You feel me? And I was just so mad at Bath & Body Works when they retired this because I was like, how dare you learn something from this?
For you, how dare you learn something from this?
But look at the packaging. It's so cute. I love the strap. Ah! Which is so cute. And last but not least, we got the perfume Fancy. Fancy is a really good perfume. It smells really good and nice and might smell like a million bucks. Here it is. Let me spray some on, you know, just for this video. You know what? That was a fail.
So I'm sorry for embarrassing myself like that. But anywho, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Come back to more videos. And yeah, deuces, bye-bye.
Keep the outro!